Watch tonight at Denver 7 exclusive. A high-level employee at the Adams County Jail says he was forced to resign for refusing to let Muslim inmates have prayer rugs. He says he was just trying to uphold the Constitution. Denver 7's Jason Grenauer tonight.
I said, no, I wouldn't do that. It was contrary to the Constitution.
That's what Sterrett Fuller said about giving inmates prayer rugs when he worked at the Adams County Jail.
One religion was going to be preferred over all others. This would essentially be an endorsement of Islam by the Adams County Detention Facility.
And when the man in charge of inmate programs refused to write a new jail policy on the issue,
they accused me of being a fanatical Christian.
Something he denies, as well as the idea that his faith played any role in his actions. Fuller says he was then demoted, forced to work a shift on his feet for nearly 12 hours a day, despite having arthritis in his hips and back.
And they just chose to ignore it and turn a blind eye to it in hopes that I would just get tired of it and quit due to my physical health, which I eventually had to do.
He's now suing the sheriff's department and two of his former supervisors for religious discrimination against his own religious beliefs and for being forced out of a job. A sheriff spokesperson says they cannot comment on pending litigation. This whole time, Fuller maintains this was never about faith, but about policy.
I personally wouldn't be part of that type of travesty to the Constitution.
In Brighton, I'm Jason Grenauer, Denver 7.